You'll have to signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Choices are pretzeling my inner lobes.
Set some more on fire before that one dies. Jack can't control the warrior. He gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
It's a baptism of blood! Blah!
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but it's a tip. Don't make any sacrifices.
Chased the bandit, the stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Hop!
Goes the bandit.
When I'm drunk.
Oh, hi. Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that general ransom. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my lord. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. These fine-ass women can stop that train but I'm gonna need their badonkadonks first, and they got stolen by the bandits a few days ago. Go get them!
Let me know if anything touches.
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll have you hijack the train and get the vault key. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me.
But who makes